I've been challenged by several Americans to bring awareness to the ALS campaign. Woody Johnson, our daughter Jenna Bush Hager, Coach Jim Harbaugh, and recently Roy McElroy. To you all who've challenged me, I do not think it's presidential for me to be splashed with ice water, so I'm simply going to write you a check.
Ow!
That check is for me. I don't want to ruin my hairstyle.
Now it's my privilege to challenge my friend Bill Clinton.